Hi guys, I'm Chef Avi and in this episode of Avi's Kitchen, I'll be making penne vodka with chicken. Penne vodka is an Italian pasta dish. It does have vodka in it, and if you don't feel comfortable using vodka, you can leave it out completely and substitute water or even vegetable stock or chicken stock. If you're vegetarian, you can leave out chicken completely and make this a vegetarian dish. And this is how we make it. So now let's start cooking. I'll start with my chicken, but if you're making this vegetarian, you can leave this step out and add the seasonings I'll be adding to the chicken directly to your sauce. I'm using boneless, skinless chicken thigh because even if I overcook it a little bit, it will still not be dry or rubbery as chicken breast would be. So I lay my chicken thigh on my chopping board. In a bowl, I'm gonna mix together granulated onion powder and garlic powder together. You can find all ingredient quantities in YouTube description box below. Now I'll season my chicken with salt, pepper and the granulated mixture on both sides. Now in a pan with high sides, I'm gonna add in my light olive oil and cook my chicken on both sides until it's half done. And set it aside on a different plate. Now in the same pan, I'll saute my onions. Don't clean your pans, the brown bits that are left behind from the chicken, that's all flavor. I'm gonna add in my onion and saute for around 5 to 6 minutes until it gets lightly golden brown. Once it reaches that step, I'm gonna add in my garlic and then mix for another 1 minute. And then I'm gonna add in my vodka. I'm adding vodka, but if you don't feel comfortable cooking with alcohol or you don't have alcohol at all, you can substitute chicken stock or vegetable stock or even water. And then cook it further until it reduces a little bit for around another 4 to 5 minutes. Then comes in our tomatoes. Your pasta depends on the kind of tomatoes you use. I'm using Pilati Italian tomato. I get them in cans and they're amazing. I always use Italian canned tomatoes for my pasta. Add it and then I'm gonna season it. We are going to cook our sauce partially covered for around 30 to 40 minutes, but making sure we mix it at regular intervals. Once the sauce has cooked for around 10 to 15 minutes, I'll put a pot of water on my stove and bring it to a boil. Then I'll season it with salt and add in my pasta. Today I'm using penne pasta, but you can use any pasta that you have in hand. One thing to make sure is we do not overcook our pasta. Once the pasta is done, we are going to drain it and it should still have a bite to it. Our sauce has cooked for around 30 minutes. It has reduced beautifully and it looks amazing. Now I'm gonna check for seasoning. It tastes a little tart, so I'm gonna add a pinch of sugar. Sugar cuts off the acidity of tomato and makes it more balanced dish. Now I'm gonna add in my heavy cream. Give it a good mix, mix. And now I will add my half-cooked chicken. With all the juices that are left in the plate, add it to your sauce because that's flavor. I'll bring my stove to medium heat, mix it all together, let the chicken cook. Meanwhile, I'll drain my penne, but reserving some of the water because just in case my pasta gets too dry or I need to reheat it the next day, I can use that water to make a more liquidy gravy. I'll add my penne to my sauce and give it a good mix. Now it's time for finishing touches, which is fresh basil and generous heaping of Parmesan cheese. I love Parmesan cheese, so I have extra in mine. Now it's time to dig in. Just that little bit of sugar cuts off the acidity of tomatoes. It's absolutely delicious. If you make this recipe, which I highly recommend you should, please click pictures and tag me on Instagram at Avi's Kitchen. Until then, like this video and subscribe to my channel. Bye-bye.